I'm Parker. Welcome to the 2018 Motorama U.S. Scale Trials Championships. We are here with some of the most talented drivers from around the planet. And I'll tell you right now, we are seeing some amazing driving on a course that some are making it look like putting warm butter on warm toast, while others are trying to spread frozen tuna fish on a biscuit. It is amazing, the differences. Stay tuned, more's coming. Glad you're watching us. We love you guys. I'm Parker.
Is driving, it has portal axles. If you're not familiar with portal axles, it has a gear reduction at the hubs that lift the axle up and give you a little bit of
the new Brave and Berserker?
The new Brave and Berserker. Who brings those to market?
Pitbull Tires.
Pitbull RC, Pitbull Tires, another proud sponsor of the U.S. Scale Trials Championship. And you can drive a little tactfully right here. Look at that line he's hooked. Hey, get those mud. I don't think those berserkers mind the mud.
Not at all.
Wow, look at that line through there. Wow, nice driving, sir. And how do you like this action?
Right.
But even the best of the best come up short, and I watched him crash off the bridge in a just a heartbreaking fashion. But he's doing work right now. He's going around the U-turn rock back into the soupy not-so-surprise, ready to tackle the Tekken tank trap twice. Oh, nice recovery there, Bill. Just outstanding job. Right behind him, a driver that you've seen already, Josh Perry. Josh is doing the part. Another one down Potato Salad Hill, and a first-gen Toyota that I happen to know is identical to his 1-to-1 Toyota. Oh. Slap really finish. That curve has had his number every time he runs. He stays high centered on that curb and does that dance. He's getting ready to go down the boom drop. This is a very controlled scale drop. If a driver goes too fast, he will flip over his lid and that will end his run. As we seen earlier with the current 2017 female champ. Let's see how Jeremy does it. Nicely done. Into the RC full drive, slap really. Trying to fight his way through this really deep ditch for these little tires. And it looks like the driver, Jeremy Kilburn, has managed to do that without the assistance of a sand ladder.
Oh.
Six. And how appropriate this last number should be. One. Wow. Right under. Let's see that ticket, young man. Where you at? Oh, are you kidding me?
That's it.
That's it. Hold on.